it's Dick. I'm at 930 South Valencia in Mesa. It's a one-story stucco home. It has an asphalt shingle roof. It has an air conditioner on the roof. There's also a swamp cooler. I had a brief conversation with the owners. They're kind of reluctant to talk, but they did inform me they're in the process of moving out. Condition of the house on the outside, there's areas that need stucco work. This big tree here, the roots have grown right under the garage, and it's affecting the foundation in that area of the house. The roof, they say, is going to be a problem. An old fence that's falling down. On the inside, without getting specific, they pretty much informed me the house is kind of trashed. Carpet, wall, paint, just an old, tired house, and they haven't been able to keep up with it or do anything. They did say the air conditioner is in fairly good condition. House is on a somewhat wide, busy street. Mostly modest homes. Most of them seem to be in fairly good repair, but one house down from them, there is an apartment complex. It's Dick at 930 South Valencia in Mesa, Arizona.